Hey, here's how I made the eyes on this elk pop. I just took the straight burnt umber, and instead of diluting it with any kind of liquid or anything, I just made it super thick. The thickness of this brown in the eye next to the thin, cool blue makes this eyeball pop.